and travel may be delayed in a number of areas due to construction and maintenance work on our state roads.
Thank you. people through all this hassle for nothing. And it all is going to boil down to a bunch of people getting hurt and killed over nothing. Over nothing that doesn't really make any sense.